updated with stuff.
Ah, with today's
Yapdated,
with today's language, exactly. Today's music.
Okay, here.
Show me the games.
Rosa over here will act out certain famous habits of kids these days, and we'll see kung mauhulaan nyo.
Okay.
Ito, Joe.
All right, show me.
Okay. First.
Wait. Okay.
What is she doing now?
Mirror, mirror on the wall. Selfie.
Yo, perfect selfie, which according to Oxford Dictionary is the word of the year.
That's right.
Right.
Selfie. Okay. Next.
Yes.
Next game.
Okay. Next. Spaghetti.
Wait. I'll do it.
Miley Cyrus.
Twerk.
There. Oh. Yes. She's twerking. See. Tito Joe knows twerking and selfie. Okay, next.
I'm sleepy. I work hard. I work the whole night. Hindi ko alam yata ito.
Okay, the answer is planking.
Planking?
That's planking, yes.
Why? In Ilonggo, we have a word called planga.
Planga.
Planking. Planga.
So, baka derivative yun. Ayan, thank you so much, Rosa.
Two out of three,
Two out of three, okay. See, whenever I see girls and boys selling lanterns on the streets, right? Yes, I remember Christmas, and I also remember Joe Marichan.
But not only
that, for the countless songs that have inspired generations and generations of lovers, of people who love life.
Thank you, Tim.
So much for your gift of song.
Thank you, Tim.
To us. And thank you so much for coming to the Tim Yap Show. Hindi ba sobrang nakaka-good vibes ang kanyang songs and the stories behind them. Kasi timeless niya ang mga kantang sinulat niya. And I'm sure many more girls and boys will be happy to hear the music of Jose Marichan. Surely marami pang generations to come ang makaka-appreciate ng mga classics. Let's support OPM.
And yes, again, OPM.
OPM, let's support OPM. Thank